DMIRGC rejects Trump's claims about supply of Iranian missiles to Jammat Iran. FNA Iranian Defense Minister Brigadier General Amir Hatami and Commander of the Islamic Revolution Guards Corps IRGC Major General Mohammad Ali Jafari dismissed U.S. officials' allegations about the supply of Iranian missiles to the Yemeni Ansarullah group. The U.S. can't accuse Iran of any event that happens in the region, although this is not unlikely of the enemy to raise such accusations, General Hatami said on Sunday. The enemy uses any opportunity to level accusations against Iran and we firmly reject it, he added. Does anyone ask the U.S. what they supply to Saudi Arabia? General Hatami said. Meantime, General Jafari dismissed the allegations that Iran has supplied Ansarullah with missiles that hit the Saudi airport at Baselas. We don't have the means and possibility to send missiles to Yemen and the missiles belong to themselves and they have increased their range, he underlined. General Jafari said that the allegations are of a series of baseless remarks and allegations that U.S. President Donald Trump has leveled against Iran. Late on Saturday, a Riyadh-based press outlet reported that Saudi Arabia's Air Force had intercepted a ballistic missile which had been fired from Yemen over the Saudi capital. Trump, responding to the attack, expressed his support for the Saud-Iyad coalition and put the blame on Iran. Ansarullah movement claimed responsibility for firing a long-range ballistic missile that traveled more than 800 kilometers over the border with Saudi Arabia. A spokesman for Ansarullah told Al Jazeera they launched a Birkin 2H missile towards Riyadh late on Saturday, a Scud-type missile with a range of more than 800 kilometers. The capital cities of countries that continually shell us, targeting innocent civilians, will not be spared from our missiles, the spokesman said. Al Masira, a TV network run by Ansarullah, also claimed responsibility for the attack on their social media account.